G'day guys, Rob and Dave here from Yamaha again. We're down at the water talking props today. Now Dave, we've looked at a lot of different props, but every one of them has a set of numbers on it. What are those numbers?
That's right, Rob. So we've got two measurements on the propeller and they identify the propeller and the performance that propeller theoretically will give us. So first measurement we've got here on this propeller is 14 1/4. And what that is, if we drew a circle around the tip of these propeller blades, that would be the diameter of that circle.
And the pitch is not as simple as just being the angle that the blades are on, is it?
No, it's not, Rob. So the pitch is the theoretical distance the propeller would move through a solid medium in one complete revolution.
So we do a lot of work to make sure we get the right prop, but what happens if we get the wrong prop?
Okay, Rob. So typically if we had a propeller pitch that was too small, the engine would over rev, would have poor fuel economy, and a slow top end boat speed.
And if it was too big?
On the other side, if it's too big, it could be like taking off in second or third gear in your car. So the engine's gonna load up and lug, you're gonna have poor performance download, and essentially the engine won't make horsepower.
And we put an awful lot of time at Yamaha to making sure that we do a lot of power reports on as many boats as we possibly can and give that to the dealers and boat builders, right?
That's right, Rob. So we do some of the legwork, so the dealers have some information to make it easy for them to select the right propeller for your boat and get you on the water with the best possible result.
So the great news is that outboard techs like Dave have done all the hard work for you, and we've got a massive range of performance bulletins for you to view at any time on the Yamaha website. So to have a look, just head to yamaha-motor.com.au and check them out.